Netflix has officially announced that there's going to be a season 2 for Bridgerton. Hey guys, welcome back to Sahara Movies. I'm Lydia and I'm your host for today. Another exciting breaking news. Like, this is breaking news to me. Bridgerton season 2 announcement only on Netflix, and this is good news. But there was no specific date as to when it will be released. Let's hope by the middle of this year. If production hasn't already been done, then it will take a while. You know, Bridgerton is a good movie. You could see that there a lot was invested in this series. Yeah, a lot was invested in this series. So if you want its quality and as good as season one, then we should wait a while. We should wait a bit longer. I haven't really heard any negative comments from Bridgerton. Like, anyone who watches it loves the series. Yes, it's a story about love. It also talks about modesty. See, the it's actually an American series though, but like, I don't know how to describe it, but it's a good one. It's a good one. So this is good news for us to watch Bridgerton. The first premiere was on the 25th of December on Netflix. And then in January 21, the series was renewed for a second season. The production of the second season is to start in spring 2021. When does spring start? Ish. So after winter, spring. They are in winter. So spring should be the next climate or something. I think spring should be in March or April. So let's hope that production of the second season will start in March or April. What I love about Bridgerton is the chemistry between the love pairs. Like, it's too perfect. It makes you want to fall in love again and again and again. And, oh, goodness. I'm so happy about this announcement. If you want to see it, you can go on Netflix and then you see Bridgerton season 2 announcement. This is good news for all of us. I mean, the fans of Bridgerton. I'm here for today. If I keep on talking, I'm not going to end here. So I'll do a video of the cast in Bridgerton and then take a look at them, their age, their life stories, and some interesting facts. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe in order not to miss any new updates. Till next time, bye!